Hey guys, good morning. Today we're at the beach. We actually drove about an hour and a half or so. I don't know if it was because we were driving slow or whatever, but we came to Siesta Key, which makes me want to take a little nap. But Sammy is over here taking pictures of her parents.
But yeah, we're at Siesta Beach, and apparently this beach is known for... Where is it? Siesta Key.
Siesta Key.
Siesta Key, and this beach is apparently known for the sand. Why? I don't know why.
Oh, this, it's made out of a specific mineral or rock or something that I didn't look up.
That. Feels soft. I like it. I don't know that it's really different, but I guess it is really soft. I made a foot angel. Beautiful.
Door. It's luncheon time, guys.
Yes.
We have not eaten since last night.
What else is new?
So, we're chowing down.
We bought the same thing that we bought 2 days ago when we came to the beach. Cuban food, pretty much. So, you guys can't tell, but we're sitting here on the ground with our food, hiding under this here umbrella on a blanket. The beach looks beautiful, but we gotta eat first.
Yeah.
We can't do this. We're too tired and hungry.
Can't tell you how incredibly smart people we are. We came to this beach thinking it was gonna be like just another cold day, so we weren't gonna get in. Turns out it's the hottest day that we have this whole trip, and we came to the beach in shorts, regular shorts. She came in, sorry, she's trying on other ideas for bathing suits, but she came in that orange shirt and jeans and nothing for bathing suit. And I mean, we're not the only ones. Her mom did it too. Her mom just brought shorts and a shirt. We're stuck here trying to figure out what we're gonna do with this girl.
You give me your shirt.
I mean, yeah, that's what I was gonna do anyways, but...
Well, you were saying that you didn't want to.
All there is embarrassment under here, so...
But this shirt is see-through. That's what I was gonna wear because I don't want to get this one wet, but this one's see-through and I want to take my bra off.
Like I said, I was gonna do it. I just, you know, there's all embarrassment down here, so... There's a whole flock trying to get those bags of chips. Well, there was.
That bird is just literally getting chips out of that person's bag of chips. Oh, there's two of them.
No!
Today I told Jay that it was gonna be his vlog because I've been vlogging a week long and I am just kind of tired and I thought that I needed a break, but Jay's not taking that very seriously. I have vlogged already like a couple of clips. Like, obviously I'm gonna help him vlog and stuff, but I just wanted him to be in charge of it. But he left the camera and went to play football somewhere out there and he didn't even take the camera with him, so that's how that's going so far. But I'm gonna like give him a chance and like see what he films the rest of the day, and we'll just see what Jay's got, you know? He always talks about like that he has a lot of ideas and things and he just doesn't do them, so I was giving him a chance to, you know, like do whatever he wanted with the vlog. Comment down below if you enjoyed Jay's vlog, because I'm curious to see how this turns out once I edit it.
Hey guys, let me apologize, the vlog is actually really crappy. Samantha decided to put me in charge of the vlog, like, fully, because she's done it before, but she takes over, and unfortunately I spent the whole time playing football with that guy, so it's all his fault, guys. We'll figure out something to do. I got you guys. Here we are trying to feed the squirrel with food that we found from the trash.
What's our obsession with feeding animals on trips?
Seriously.
We have the, what is it, what were they? Little, oh, the weird squirrels in California.
Oh, yeah.
I know this one.
I need to make her love me sometimes. We are at a pier. We came after being done with the beach. Honestly, it was a long drive. It was 2 hours worth of driving.
How's Jay doing on his vlog?
I personally would give myself a zero. I'm really sorry,
I
you guys.
I think I'd be a zero too. I think I've seen you pick up the camera 3 times today. This is gonna be like a 5-minute vlog.
I'm really sorry. I've been having a lot of fun. And unfortunately, I'm not as great as a vlogger as she is.
Now we know what our channel would be like if it wasn't for me.
We're at a pier in downtown Tampa, and we're gonna be here for the remainder of the night just to enjoy and relax and look at the view of the whole town around us.
Watching out for it and see if anything looked different.
Yeah.
Funny thing is, we haven't even looked at any of the clips so far, so I don't even know like if the volume has been fine this whole time. Like we didn't even like check up on that. But yeah, looks like we're gonna need a new camera. But it all depends. Like once I edit this, if the footage is fine, then we won't buy one until like New Year's, like after New Year's. But if it's not fine, we're gonna need one before Christmas. Hopefully it's fine though, because I don't have the money right now. If I have to buy one, no Christmas presents for anybody, just a camera.
No, I like my Christmas presents.
I know, I don't know, we'll see. So we just got done ending one of the, like our first vlog that we forgot to end when we first got here last weekend. But now we have to end last night's vlog because it was Jay's vlog. He forgot to end his vlog. That's gonna be all for today. Hopefully you guys subscribe to our channel. I feel like I just said that, but it's like last few vlogs to you guys. After this video goes up, I think we're gonna start doing vlogmas because I don't think we're gonna vlog anything. So the next video you guys see from us will probably go on this, well, we'll have to go up on December 2nd. And vlogmas is gonna start, so I hope you guys enjoy that. We're not gonna vlog the rest of our trip because it's Thanksgiving and we want to enjoy it with family and just hang out and just like relax a little bit before we have to vlog for an entire month without stepping. Yeesh. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to see everything that's coming up, and we'll see you guys soon. Bye. What are you filming?
Picking up Samantha.
What, you filmed with me right in front of the camera?
Well, that's not my fault.
I'm just standing here like, hey, what's up?